It's gigantic!
So that's the new model. And that means he must be inside that thing.
Hop on!
Whoa!
Ready for round two?
You bet!
Long have I waited to smite the world that denied me the glory I rightly deserve. And now, all shall tremble before me, man and maker alike.
Really him?
That maniac's taken biological warfare to the next level.
Then I want to be the one to take him down.
Down below!
It's enormous!
Rise and shine, Shortcake!
Thank you.
You all right?
Yeah. This is what I wanted.
And say it like you mean it. You did good, kid.
Couldn't have done it without you, girl. Seriously, though. Well, I better catch up with Noct and the guys. He's got a lot on his plate. And I figure he could probably use a hand, taking back the crystal and all that. And who knows? Maybe I'll take it back before he does.
Don't get ahead of yourself.
Honestly, I don't know for sure if they're going to accept me for who I really am. But I'll never know if I don't speak up. So I'm gonna tell him. After all, it's my life to live.
A boy has become a man. Anyway, Grawley is straight ahead.
Aranea!
Yeah?
Thanks!
Ba-ba-ba-bum-bum-bum-bum-ba-bum.
Hey, I'm sorry. For what? For falling right into his trap? And for hurting you like that?
I know, right? How could you possibly do such a horrible thing after everything we've been through? Nah. It's okay. You're not the only one who fell for it.
Once this is all over, I say we break down the borders. Come together as one nation.
Huh?
I mean, what does it matter where you're from, anyway?
You know, I never thought I'd say this, but you sounded like a real king for a second.
Better late than never. I'm gonna make this world a better place. You with me?
Uh-huh. Ever at your side.